Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You can.
Yeah! 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 1, 2, 1, 2. I like this shot. We back. 215 Visual Radio. I'm your host, your boy, Larry Last. It's about to go down today. I got in the studio my partner in crime. Known him from day one, doing big things when I was doing things at Club Flow. Lady Boss. She's bossing up, doing big things. We're gonna talk to her in a second. Shout out to everybody that's now tuning in. What up to my cousin Tamika? What up, Tamika? What up, Kim? What up, Earl? I see y'all logging in. Hey, y'all gotta forgive me for a second. Last night, I was at Old School Fridays at Lou and Chew's in Philly, and we was getting it in. I didn't want to get out of bed today to do the show, but I had to because I found out Boss was coming in the studio. Now, let me let y'all know something right now. I do this show for up-and-coming artists. Now, in Philly, they only look out for people who made it. I look out for people who's trying. It's a big difference. You hear me? So, with that being said, let's put the cameras on my first guest, the Boss, Lady Boss. What up, Lady Boss?
What up, y'all? What's going on? What's up, Larry?
Oh, I got you in the studio. You know I had to get you in here.
Yeah.
Doing big things.
Let's get it.
Yeah. Hey, listen. You got some new stuff coming out. We got to talk about that. Those in Philly know you because you've been on a hip-hop circuit for a second.
That's right.
Tell us how long you've been rapping for.
Man, you can say, like, we're going to take it back to age 11. When I got that karaoke machine and I started doing my thing, you hear me?
Wow, at 11, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So now you, on your karaoke machine, you was rapping or you was singing songs?
Man, I was writing songs since age 11. It's in me.
It's definitely in you. What I like about you, Bob, is that you stayed on the set grinding. You never gave up. And every time I saw you, you was promoting your CDs, selling them out the trunk and stuff
word.
Like that.
See, you know.
Yeah, oh, I know. I watch everything that's going down in the city of Philadelphia. Shout out to Tiz. What up, 007? What up, David, for tuning in? What up, New New? I see you, Marty Mac. Tools. Yo, bring that down, Sha. We about to get into this, man. Hey, listen. Once again, it's your boy Larry Live from Philly, born and raised Philly. And I always come back to show Philly artists some love.
That's right.
Especially the up-and-coming artists, man. To me, it's very important that we do that. Mm-hmm. Because, again, a lot of people in Philly only want to look out for the people once they made it. But if you don't give the person an outlet, you know, how can we ever hear, you know, what they're capable of doing? So, you know what I mean? And for me putting together showcases, you was one of the first artists that was rocking out with me from day one.
That's love.
From day one.
See, I feel honored, yeah.
Yeah, so you was with me from day one.
Thank you.
When I was doing the showcases and the Meek Mills, the State Property, it was a lot of people that was rocking with me. Miss J, they was rocking with me, eating ass from day one, and you was one of those artists, man. Yeah. So now you're here talking about your new project, which I'm happy to hear that you're doing. Tell us about your new project.
Well, first and foremost, it's the single. It's called Dope. I'm going political on this record, Larry.
Okay.
Going political, and Dope stands for Do Our People Equal.
All right, so that's good. So what made you want to go in that direction, rap about something positive? Because nowadays it's all about drugs and shooting and all that stuff.
Take a different lane. Take a different approach to the game and see where it can get me. And for so far, like, I've been getting a lot of positive feedback from that record. So thanks to all the supporters and thanks to everybody that been, like, rocking with me on that record so far.
I like that. You're a positive person, you know. Positive people, you know, they draw off your energy and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. So they definitely going to love it. Now, before this new single you dropped, what was your last project you was doing?
I was working on mixtapes. Mixtapes, like just bumping the mixtapes.
Okay. Have you been performing on any circuits, showcases lately?
Here and there. I can't tell you when the last one I did. I'm going to be honest. I just been focused on the single and just writing.
All right, so now that you have something new, are you going to be performing a lot on the circuits?
Yeah.
Entertainment
I'm
circuit?
Working on all that, yes.
I like that. I'm happy we have you here. Now,
thanks,
we got people that, you know, grew up listening to you. Again, I grew up in Logan. Where are you originally from?
I'm from North Philly.
North Philly?
North Philly.
Okay, you want to give out some shout-outs to your people out there?
Yeah, definitely. Shout-out to 31st and Dime and 31st and Montgomery, you know, the whole Strawberry Mansion. Stand up.
Wow, before I moved to Logan, I used to live 31st and Berks.
Uh-huh.
Ah, small world. I knew it was a reason I liked you, boss.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we from the same area.
Right.
We ain't from the same time, but, you know.
Yeah.
I'm an OG.
Yeah.
We ain't from the same time, but we from the same area, man. We're going to play a video, and then we're going to come back, and we're going to talk a little bit more about what you're doing and okay. Where they can find you and stuff like that.
Okay.
Yo, hey, Sean, you got that video queued up? Yeah. All right, let's go into that video. And to all those people that's tuning in, what's up to y'all? Tawana, what up, Jeff? Shanika, Miss Linda, the whole nine. North Side,
see you, Tamika.
Can I speak from the heart? I wanna know what's going on, like I hear Marvin. They stop teaching Black History Month. I beg your pardon, I'ma take it back to Martin Luther King in his speech. And Rosa Parks had to sit in the back seat. If you're proud to be Black, ball your hands a tight squeeze. And raise it to the sky, all I do is pray for peace. SWV, I get weak in the knees. When I hear about these white cops killing my Black peeps, I be like, jeez. Something gotta give, it's either me or you. Cause I'm Black, I can't live. How can I breathe? It's not easy, Mario. We need change like the weather, Susario. A simple hello to get me by. Should I wave? Just keep it moving, cause I'm still looked at like a slave. They dug plenty graves, started with Trayvon Martin. Celebrated the outcome and still sparking. I know what's going on, we on the rise. Know every life matter, cause I'm Black, I gotta die. Well, if that's the case, dig my grave right now. Peace, be still, shh, don't make a sound. I know what's going on, on the rise, know every life matter, cause I'm Black, I gotta die, well if that's the case, dig my grave right now, peace be still, shh, don't make a sound, Zimmerman got off, and they're more Black style, we can't look each other eye to eye, see we killing each other, all that gotta stop, let's pull together, do whatever, be on top, CPC, G Money, man, we all we got, one question, four answer, why you rather have a block, I'd rather have unity, what the heck can they do to me, that's already been done, preach one, teach one, for the little ones, I'm feeling her. No, I'm feeling envy. Will Smith, Jiggy. Sit back and I ask myself, what's going on? Enslaved back then, RIP, Afeni Shakur. Cops pull me over, give me a ticket, rippy rip. Go eat a donut, sit down. I can't stand for this. But I'ma stand down if my life depends on it. They continue to get off. No charge, no punishment. I know what's going on. We on the rise. Know every life matter, cause I'm Black. I gotta die. Well, if that's the case, dig my grave right now. Peace be still. Shh, don't make a sound. Know what's going on, we on the rise, know every life matter, cause I'm Black, I gotta die, well if that's the case, dig my grave right now, peace be still, shh, don't make a sound, times is hard, my people still struggling, the rich getting richer, the poor still hustling, a room full of white people, I'm the person they watching, no upper middle class, we staying at the bottom, fix to get Black businesses, don't hesitate, we was fortunate enough to see a Black president, do away with the rich, change the way we live, change the way we eat, the way we raise our kids, materialistic, you trying to keep up with the fashion, go to school, get a degree, do it with passion, talk with sense when speaking, they think we clueless, you get the what and what was that, no excuse me, Eric Garner had to die just for selling some Lucy, even if my hands up, they still gonna shoot me, we can't win for losing, it ain't even funny, Koreans can care less, as long as they get our money, I know what's going on, we on the rise, know every life matter, cause I'm Black, I gotta die, well if that's the case, dig my grave right now, peace be still, shh, don't make a sound, I know what's going on, we on the rise, know every life matter, cause I'm Black, I gotta die, well if that's the case, dig my grave right now, peace be still, shh, don't make a sound, Trayvon Martin, Eric Garner, Brandon Tate Brown, Michael Brown, Don Trey Hamilton, John Crawford, Ezell Forrest, Dante Parker, Tanisha Anderson, Akai Gurley, Tamir Rice, Rumaine Brisbane, Jermaine Reed,
Robinson, feel it right. Wow. Eric Harris, Walter Scott, Freddie Gray. Rest in peace, all the families.
Shit.
Do I people equally? What's going on? Somebody tell me.
I like that.
Thank you.
Now, that was positive.
See?
That was very positive. See? I like the direction you're going in with that.
Thank you.
Keeping it positive. You know, what made you, again, want to go that positive route versus taking a route that everybody else was taking?
Larry,
you know?
If you look at what's going on in the world today, ain't none of that's going to stop. Everything I'm talking about in that record is happening. I don't think it's going to stop happening.
Yeah, so
why y'all stop teaching Black History Month? Mm. The kids need that.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Everything is designed, you know, for a reason. And, you know, I always tell people, man, just, you know, stay away from people you can't learn from.
Mm.
If you can't learn from them, stay away from them.
Stay away
from
them.
You know, because they eventually bring you down. So, you know, again, man, I'm happy you're here. I'm happy that you're talking about something positive. We need more hip-hop like that.
I'm happy
out
to
there.
Be here.
Back in the day, probably before you was even born, we had rappers like Poor Righteous Teachers,
mm-hmm.
you know, Public Enemy. Mm-hmm. All these people, they had a message behind their rhymes. And now, you know, this stuff they rapping about, I have no clue. This stuff is just garbage. A lot of stuff that I hear on the radio is just garbage because it have nothing... It have no meaning. Yeah, it's just weird. So, on a brighter note,
mm-hmm.
we got to get you on a show, a platform, so you can perform that song and stuff like that. You said people was taken to it. They like what you're doing.
Right.
Something positive. We got to get you on some more platforms, you know, doing that, because that's what's needed out here. Yo, shout out to everybody that's out there. What up, Jules from Logan? What up, Aisha? What up, Flash, MC Flash? I didn't get a chance to give you a shout out last time, but I see you now, bro. What's up, homie? Kima, what up, Kima? Everybody that's out there that been tuning in, man, to 215 Visual Radio, I personally want to thank y'all. Shout out to Jay. She's homesick. Hope she gets better. Get well soon, Jay.
Yeah, get well, Miss Jay.
Yeah, we got to get you up in the studio, you know, soon. A lot of people keep asking about you. And everybody that's out there, again, man, yo, who you want to give a shout out to? And when you come back from that, I want to talk a little bit more.
Shout out to everybody in the city that's doing their thing. And the ones that ain't rocking with me, y'all need to get in touch with Lady Boss, because I ain't going to stop working, man. Y'all might as well mess with me now
Lady
or mess
Boss.
With me later.
Hey, now, where can they find you at, Lady Boss?
Man, I'm on Facebook, Lady Boss, Boss Behind It. So that's Lady Boss, one word, then you got Boss Behind It. Instagram, 215 Lady B, and Twitter, @PALadyBoss.
Lady Boss, y'all hear that?
Tumblr too. That's another big one. Lady Boss 215 on Tumblr.
On Tumblr, okay. Yeah. All right, there you have it. So now you know where to find her. If you want to collab, you want to drop her some beats, you want to do some verses, your email. Throw your email out there.
BookLadyBoss@gmail.com.
Yeah. So if you're looking to book her for a show, paid shows. Don't be calling her up, talking about something. Yeah, I got this thing. Nah, paid shows. Nah, I'm only joking.
Yeah.
You know, I try to keep it business. Hey, I want to take this time out real quick before we go. We just wanted to highlight Lady Boss for the day. She was our guest. I want to thank everybody that been rocking out with me at Lou and Chew's on Fridays. It's an old school event, you know what I mean, where we focus on old school hip hop. It's a mature crowd. You know, I'm happy to be doing this. I let everybody in free, so I'm not making no money off of it. I just want people to have a good time. Recently, I went out to a lot of places, and I didn't like the energy in the place. People were standing around, you know, plotting on each other. Yeah. There you got girls on their phones. Then you got guys in the VIP section sipping champagne with other guys. It's just whack. It's just weird. It was just weird to me. The whole setup was just weird. So I said, you know what? Let me create something that I would enjoy going to.
Right.
So, you know, I got with the owner, my man Tracy over at Lou and Chew's, and I said, yo, I want to do something, you know, let everybody in free. I'm going to be giving out free drinks and all that stuff, man. Mm-hmm. And we're going to play some old school music, and we're going to have a good time. Shout out to my boy EST from Three Times Dope. Y'all remember EST, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. The At Nicholas one, yeah. He came out yesterday and performed.
I've seen the pictures.
Oh, that was dope. Yeah. And Mama Jones was at Lou and Chew's last week from Love and Hip Hop. She's about to do something there Saturday, February the 14th in Philly. They're going to be filming there. So, you know, it's a big thing, man. We're bringing old school hip hop back. And for those who support old school hip hop, make sure y'all come out each and every Friday. Starts at 8 o'clock. Everybody's free, all right? Mm-hmm. All right, boss, you got to close it out. Let it give a shout out to all your peoples, man, and so we can get out of here and get this money.
And shout out to Tamika. I see you like that record. Support that. Shout out to all my peoples. Y'all know who y'all is. I don't got time to name everybody, but y'all know who y'all are. Shout out to North Philly. Shout out to the whole Philly. Yeah. Keep supporting, keep downloading, streaming dope, man. I need y'all. I need y'all support.
I like that. And if you have an artist that's doing anything that you think need to be heard or be on the show, drop a message in my inbox, you know, and we'll definitely show love, man. This is Philly supporting Philly. This is your boy Larry Laugh from 215 Visual Radio, and we want to thank y'all for tuning in this week. Salute to everybody. I'm your boy. Salute.
God bless.
Yeah.
Gunshots, nigga. Yeah. Lady Boss. Yeah. Uh-huh. Look, all I want is the money. You can head it up a shit. I'm from where it goes down. You better have a clip. Stay off the strip. We ain't on the beach, nigga. I'm here to school bitches and teach niggas.